Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to restart the TikTok app, and now let's dive right in. Now to restart the TikTok app itself, guys, it is not possible from the TikTok app itself. Now in order to restart it, open the settings of your phone and on this interface scroll down until you can find the apps and tap on apps and tap on app management at the top of the screen, and on the source bar at the top of the screen tap over there and search for TikTok and open it on this panel. And where you can see there are three buttons in blue at the top of the screen. There is the open, force stop and uninstall button. Now in order to restart a TikTok app, first tap on the force stop button over here and tap on force stop, and let's close this and then open the TikTok app, guys. It will be restarted on a device like this, guys, because we had force stop it. And that being said, guys, this is how to restart TikTok app on a phone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.